Columbia City Council is talking about a 10-mile-an-hour slowdown and the speed limit decrease here on Forum Boulevard. Now, some parts of Forum Boulevard are 35 miles an hour, while other parts are 45 miles an hour. But this new proposal that the City Council is talking about tonight will be 35 miles an hour from Stadium through Nifong. Now, the City Council is going to vote tonight on this, and it would probably cost them roughly $150 just to change the signs. Reporting live in Columbia, Devin Fassbinder, KOMU 8 News.